Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another amazing episode of Music Asia. Music Asia on the road, to be exact. We're here at the Havana Grill in Las Vegas.
This is the beginning of another, I would say, a long road trip, that is. Because we're going to be performing here, and then next week we're going to be in another location. But we'd like to welcome everybody, our local and global viewers, to a beautiful restaurant, Havana Grill, a Cuban restaurant here in Las Vegas.
Yes, so if you're in the area, please stop by and have fun with us. And great food for everyone, right? For the entire family.
And by the way, why don't you tell the folks how they can view us on the channel, different channels and media.
Thank you to everyone who watches Music Asia every week. Of course, we are on local TV channel in Las Vegas, KGNG 26.6. We also have a global app, WCETV app, and of course, the Asian Culture TV app, or we call it ACTV app. Just go to our website, actvus.com. We are also on Roku, Kodi, and we are live streaming right now on Facebook.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure all of you guys have Facebooks, right? I don't know of anyone that's not doing Facebook
yes,
right now, do you?
Yes, everybody's on social media.
Yes.
Do you have your own social media? You have your followers, right?
Yes, I do.
You're following.
And by the way, with Music Asia, since we're global, we have followers from Asia,
yes,
Europe,
from all over the world.
And you get
requests all the time.
Oh, yes, I do get requests every now and then from Singapore or Malaysia to do a song. So if you guys are viewing from different places around the globe, well, just put down any requests that you have, and if you know it, we'll be more than glad to do it for you.
Yes, yeah, send us a message and send in your request.
And by the way, we have a fantastic guest tonight.
Yes, listen.
Guests with an S.
Yes.
Yeah.
And international singers.
Yes, we're going to do some Latin songs tonight.
Latin songs. You know, I love Spanish songs.
Me too. But you know what? I don't remember all the words of the Spanish songs that I know. So maybe I need a little,
lyric sheet.
Cue card or something. But that would be taken care of by a very good singer who is also from Cuba.
Yes. We will meet him later, so stay tuned. Of course, we would like to acknowledge the presence of our musical director, Mr. Nelson Alcantara, on the keyboard.
And of course, this is my beautiful co-host, Ms. Esmeralda Padilla-Gould.
Thank you so much. And of course, my handsome co-host, Mr. Arthur Mendoza.
Oh boy, I owe you maybe lunch or dinner again. Don't ever say that. I owe you something every single time you mention that. Okay, but who was gonna start first?
I don't know. Rock, paper, scissors.
Huh? I won. You gotta go first this time again. See?
Right.
You know we always have fun here in the States, so feel at home, folks. You know, you don't have to twiddle your nails with your thumb. Just relax and if you want, you feel like singing along with us, please do. If you feel like dancing too, we have a great dance floor right in front of the stage, right?
Yes, if you know the song, sing along with us.
There you go. And what song would you
be? And to start off, I would like to sing a song by Journey. It's called Open Arms.
Open Arms, right?
Open Arms.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how about a great big round of applause, right? My beautiful co-host, Miss Esmeralda Padilla.
Thank you so much.
Apart, I need you right by my side.
Watching him all along when she just started singing, he was looking all gaga. Yes.
Well, Nikki, you're so kind.
Well,
we can't wait to hear from you.
I'm really truly blessed that I have you with me co-hosting this show.
I think I'm more blessed. Because you're very committed to Music Asia.
Well, I'm
just like everyone here.
Well, we're going on our third year, right? Is it the third year now?
Well, we just celebrated our
second
year anniversary.
Yeah, so we're going on our third year, right?
Yes.
Well, we just did our 101 episode, I believe.
And speaking of that, we would like to invite everyone to our event tomorrow.
Oh, yes.
For the Asian Culture Day Countdown at the Fremont Street
Fremont.
Experience.
We'll be at the Fremont Stage tomorrow night, right?
Yes, at the First Street.
With a lot of international stars doing all different from magic to Muay Thai, you know, and all that.
The Vietnamese, and they have, all the culture, yes.
Yeah, they have a beauty pageant too, right?
I'm sorry?
Beauty pageant?
I don't think so.
Aren't you gonna appear with your Mrs. Las Vegas?
No, I have retired my crown.
Oh, you did?
I have put it somewhere.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, she's got you some cobwebs now, right?
Yeah.
Well, okay. Well, we gotta keep this entertainment going. If my maestro over there is ready with the music, and then we're gonna do another. I'd like to do another song for you.
All right, let's put our hands together for Mr. Arthur Mendoza.
Maestro. More than the greatest love the world has known, this is the love I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms, they long to hold you, so my life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping. Longer than always is a long, long time, but far beyond forever, you're gonna be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure, no one else could love you more. Welcome to Havana Grill, ladies and gentlemen. hopefully we can do this every other week here in this place. If you feel like dancing, we have a dance floor right here in front of the stage. Sleeping, laughing, weeping, longer than always, it's a long, long time. But by the end forever, you're gonna be mine. I know I never left before, and my heart is very sore. No one else could love you more. Could love you more. Yeah. I hope you remember that song. That song had been the theme song of the movie called Mundo Kani. I know some of you guys weren't born yet, but Terry was born, right? You remember that song? Well, I...
Since you mentioned Terry, thank you so much. He's our official photographer, Mr. Terry Giordano. Thank you for capturing beautiful photos.
Thank you so much for all
every week.
Lovely pictures that you're posting on Facebook. Thank you so much. And with that said, what are we going to have next?
I think we're going to call our very good friend, one of the regulars on Musical.
Oh, yeah. This gentleman we're going to bring up here is a regular, so to speak, every Thursday when we have the show, he's with us.
And we love having him every week. Huh? And I'm so glad that he can join us here.
Well, I'm glad.
The Musical.
Well, he's been too busy at work, so sometimes, you know, he kind of only miss one week anyway. But anyway, without further ado, I want a big hand for Mr. Cleer Lee. Come on, Cleer.
How are you? So,
what's been keeping me lately?
Yeah.
Let's see. Writing the new show.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You're writing a new show for ACTV.
Yes, I am. And so that's been keeping me really busy and working on creative aspects of that. And also the set design work, because I love to do stuff like that too. So I've been working on that. And let's see what else. Aside from that, just piddling around the house, doing things like that,
Domestic
stuff, lawn landscaping,
That's cool.
Stuff like that.
Yeah, it's always a big plus when the man can work inside the house. Right?
Well,
he can fix anything.
I'm very fastidious, so, I've got one of these sort of idiosyncrasies about things not being in the proper place.
Yeah,
so,
you have that OCD or something.
It's sort of OCD.
But anyway, you'll be performing at the Fremont Street Experience.
Yes, I will be at the Fremont Experience tomorrow, and also I'll be at the Santa Fe on Saturday
for the gala opening,
and as well as on Sunday.
Sunday, we have the Culture Clash final competition,
yes.
So it's a magic show that you would not want to miss.
You all wonderful magicians there.
Anyway, I'm talking too much. Let's put our heads together for Mr. Cleer Lee.
Thank you.
Satisfy this hungriness. Yeah.
Would you like a tissue?
What happened? What happened?
I'm always
teary-eyed
every time I look at you. I don't know why. Just like sometimes I look at you just like an onion. No, I'm just kidding.
Am I in pain? Are you now?
Yes.
That's because of the layers.
The layers?
No.
It's complicated.
I am complicated. Between you and me, who's complicated?
Him.
Thank you so much.
Hey, thank you, Cleo. We'll bring you right back, okay?
Yes.
In the meantime, we're just going to change the pace a little
yes,
bit.
Yes, a little.
Maybe, since this is a Latino house, Cuban
yes.
house. Great food. Have you tasted the food yet?
I have.
Oh, man.
I loved it.
You know what? I like the oxtail.
Oxtail?
Yes, you remember?
I decided already.
Well, I tasted so many, some variety of food, so
wow.
They have such a great
appetizer, folks, so you better try them all.
Yes, so that's Havana Grill. We are right now at Havana Grill for Musical on the Road. So if you're in the area, we're live streaming right now, so I'm inviting everyone to stop by and have fun with us.
Yes, and you know what? It's the first night here, folks. So please bear with us. We're getting adjusted with the sound system and just about everything for now. Maybe the next time we're going to be here, we're going to bring our own board, that is. But, well, we'll make do with whatever we have tonight. But, with that said, we'd like to bring one of our international stars, Latino
stars. A Cuban
stars.
Artist.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, and he's going to do,
a model, singer, songwriter.
Some combos. I don't know what you call that. But maybe, why don't we bring him up and maybe interview him a little bit, and maybe he should talk more about himself,
yes.
Right?
Yes. Let's
okay.
welcome.
Welcome, Favio
Hernandez. Fabio, how are you?
Very good, thank you.
How have you been?
Very good.
Well, I just saw him not so long ago.
I'm happy to be back with you guys. Thank you for the invitation.
We're happy to be with you too. Have you on Music Asia and every week. Well, you're originally from Cuba,
yes.
Right? And how long have you been here in Las Vegas?
8 years, actually.
8 years straight from Cuba. And actually, he also sang last week on Music Asia, right? And we're so glad to. We're so glad to have him back. And I had the privilege to interview him also on the show, Vegas Vibes.
I have been many times.
How about you?
My food,
Cuban
fried chicken. Yes, Cuban cuisine.
Filipino food.
Pollo frito.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you want?
Two
for us. Pollo frito.
Right. No. We're plugging the food here. How delicious it is.
When I do small or big?
Spices or something, right?
Just
a small one, like a rice and beans, big black beans, red beans, black
beans. He doesn't show, where do you put them? Do they go to your feet?
That
would be, yeah. Well, somewhere here, probably.
Yes,
what else do you do?
Negro? Diseño?
Yes.
Good people.
Oh, thank you. We have a new friend, right?
Spend time with us.
Spend time with us.
That's what I'm here for.
There you go.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
Yes, I'm going to sing to you, actually, right now.
Is that your original composition?
Yes. Oh, all of them are. Awesome. Yes.
You wrote that song, right?
Yes, I did.
He's a composer.
Anywhere. iTunes, Spotify, Google Play, anywhere in the platforms, you guys will be able to find it.
Great.
Well, let's put our hands together for Favio Hernandez.
Thank you. Ahora hay un mundo detrás de esa puerta en el cual mis esperanzas van. Amor es un mundo que también da vuelta en el cual tú ya caminarás. No sé cómo, pero paso. Pero hoy te entrego mi corazón. Tú y yo, el mundo se hace tan pequeño. Tú y yo, juntos todo lo lograremos. Tú y yo, un camino, un solo sueño. Tú y yo. Tomarte la mano y caminar contigo. Que cuentas conmigo, me mantiene vivo. Darte fuerza, aliento, amor, te necesito. En tus brazos encontré el camino. Tú y yo, el mundo se hace tan pequeño. Tú y yo, juntos todo lo lograremos. Tú y yo, un camino, un solo sueño. Tú y yo, el mundo. Con esta canción, el mundo se hace tan pequeño, tú y yo, juntos todo lo lograremos, tú y yo, un camino, un solo sueño, tú y yo, el mundo.
Thank you so much, Fabio, for your name. that song?
To you.
What does it mean? Just translate that in English.
Is you and I.
You and I.
You and I.
Oh, it sounded so. Yes.
Little by little.
Baby steps. But anyway, that was beautiful.
Thank you so
and
much.
And we would love to have you back.
Oh,
absolutely.
We'll be here.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you, Favio. What a great, great voice, right?
Oh, you know what? I always could sing like him, like even like Luis Miguel and all that. You know, I mean, there are stellar singers out there, you know, for the Latin community.
I love that. Yes, me
too. But you know what? We'd like to change the pace a little bit. So we'd like to feature our musical director.
Mr. Nelson Alcantara.
Yes, Mr. Nelson Alcantara. Where are you, Nelson? Yes. Are you there?
Oh, yeah, Nelson. There he is. How are you?
Are you standing up already? Or are you still?
He's sitting down.
Are you standing up? Oh, no, I'm just kidding. But anyway, we'd like to feature Mr. Nelson Alcantara on the keyboard. You know, being our musical director, man, you know, he's so good at tinkering the keys, the black and the white keys of it, you know. So, what are you going to be doing for the audience tonight? Spain. España. Oh, by Chick Corea, right? Okay, well, if you're ready, take it away, ladies and gentlemen. How about a great big round of applause for Mr. Nelson Alcantara.
So buttery. Especially their sandwiches, because I wanted them to make a bunch of their Cuban sandwich and their bread is sort of buttery.
Thank you.
Mr. Nelson Alcantara, we're the keyboard over there, our musical director. And with that said, you know, we have a lot of friends that's joining us tonight on this very stage, and I'd like to, really like to thank them for coming down and sharing their music entertainment tonight. With that said, I'd like to bring another entertainer that's been doing his stints in Japan, right? And, oh yeah, he's right here. How about a big hand for Mr. Jun Tagalog?
Hello, everyone.
Oh, say something in Japanese so they know you're from Japan. That's not Japanese. Arigato.
Arigato.
Arigato gozaimashita.
Konbanwa, amigo.
No, really.
His name is, I haven't gotten to see his face.
Jun had been performing in Japan for quite a while in his youthful years, that is. Well, he's still looking on, but... I just want to say beautiful years, yeah? And what you're going to be doing for us tonight?
Some Spanish.
Really?
Yeah, we're in Havana, Unana.
Unana, Unana, okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for my good friend, Mr. Jun Tagalog.
Just kiss me much. Besame mucho. Besame. Bésame mucho, como los veo esta noche, la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo de perderte otra vez. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte llorar. Quién sabe tal vez mañana yo ya esté lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche. La última vez, bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo de perderte, perderte después. Bésame, por favor.
Okay.
Por favor.
how to speak Spanish?
If I can remember.
By injection? How did you do that?
Was transplanted.
Okay. Well, thank you so much. Maybe we'll bring you again in a little while, okay? How about a big hand one more time for my friend, Jun Tagalog.
Thank you, Mr. Jun Tagalog.
That's a regular.
I wish I could sing in Spanish.
Next time he's going to come up as Mr. Jun Ilocano.
Right?
Well, but we don't... I know, folks, excuse us, but you know, we're having so much fun here in the States.
Yes,
everything is ad-libbing. We don't have any scripts whatsoever.
No, it's not
so
scripted at all.
Whatever comes to mind just comes out, right?
We're spontaneous.
It's spontaneous, yes. And who are we going to have for the next guest?
We have a very special guest. I believe he's all the way from New York.
New York?
Call Mr. Usher Turek, and he'll tell us more about it.
New York.
Yes, New York. And you sing good songs.
Well,
my friend Sinatra, right?
Okay,
hi.
Here.
Hi.
Usher, come up here. Use my mic.
Yes.
Thank
How
you.
How have you been?
I'm good. How are you?
And your name? I'm fine, thank you.
Yes.
And your name is Usher?
My name is Usher Turek. You can search my fan page at Usher Turek Official. Both regular Facebook and Twitter and Instagram.
I'm seeing your accomplishments.
I just did the Star Spangled Banner at the NBA last March 23rd at Washington DC for Washington Wizard and Beyond the Heat. And then I did. I'm about to do three shows actually at the music Radio City. Radio City Music Hall in New York and Carnegie Hall.
Is that where you're based from?
Yes, sir. It's also my dream.
Brian, what do you want?
Not everybody can perform there, so lucky, just lucky.
You're Filipino, right?
I am half Filipino.
Half Filipino? And what's the other half?
Malaysia.
Malaysian Filipino. I've never heard of that mixture before.
Unique.
Unique, right? And are you a singer-songwriter?
I write songs, kind of stopped. So basically just singer and a musician. Play guitar, piano, play a little bit of drums.
And have you released your songs? Have you done your songs?
Yeah.
Have you done any recording?
I won a songwriting contest way back in the Philippines when I was in high school, I guess. It won the National Pop Dev songwriting. It's about nature and I don't know, for some reason I just stopped writing songs.
But at least you did not stop singing, right? That's why you're here.
For fun. I am doing a song from Luther Vandross, and I'm putting my own twist of the song, so I hope you guys will like it.
Wow, this is heavy, man.
It is heavy.
Luther Vandross song.
The song is called Superstar.
Can't wait to hear
it. Ladies
and gentlemen. Mr. Usher Turek.
Thank you.
Ordered for them.
All right. My soul heals the shame.
Hernandez, Usher Turek. Well, that was nice. Okay, I'm waiting for my co-host.
Well, you don't have to wait for me. I don't have a Stevie show.
No, because you know why I waited for you? Because you're singing next.
Oh, me?
Yes.
Well, I didn't know that. I thought.
Right? Surprise!
I thought we were going to bring more guests than we here before I sing another song.
No, it's your turn.
I just hope the audience would enjoy my singing. That is, after listening to great singers like Usher,
Favio Hernandez.
Oh my goodness! I don't really want to.
And of course, Mr. Jun Tagalog, don't forget.
Jun Ilocano. Yes. And maestro, what are we gonna have next? Okay, I'm gonna try to sing a song for this.
All right, take
people
it away.
Over here. Okay.
The stage is yours.
So, yeah. Well, every time, very good song that you're gonna be playing, because every time I look at young ladies like we have over there, man, it makes my heart just go bumping. Like Terry over here. Right, Terry? Well. You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce and moan, just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots, running around the meadows, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there's songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful flame to be found. And even when I'm old and gray, I wanna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so young. You make me young. You make me feel like spring is sprung. Every time I see you grin, I'm such a cuckoo in the bedroom. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon, just like a big balloon. Because you and I are just like a couple of tots, who are running around the meadows, snatching up all those forget-me-nots. You make me young. You make me feel there's songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful plane to be flown. And even when I'm old and gray, I wanna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so, man, I just feel so. You make me feel so young, so young. Woo, yeah. I tell you. You know, beautiful ladies like you make me feel young every single time you're here in the States with
me.
I'm
glad. Don't even think about it.
Well, you don't read my mind, do you?
You're 17 years too late.
Only 17? Let's make it 30 years.
30 years?
Yes.
You're not that old.
But you know what? I always have...
Or I should say, I'm not that young.
You're young. I always have a nice time, you know, kind of kidding around with beautiful women.
Yes,
like
you can
yourself.
Look, but you can't touch.
Huh? No limit tangere.
No limit tangere. Yeah. Oh,
right, Mr. Carl? No limit tangere.
Right,
don't touch. Don't touch the merchandise.
No, it's exclusive.
I'll talk to you later. Yeah, but anyway, who are we going to have next?
Yeah, someone will get to talk to you later. later. No, I'm kidding. Well, I would like to, just to change it a bit, I would like to sing a Filipino song.
Oh, you will.
A Tagalog song, yes.
Oh, you will.
In our language.
You know how to sing in Tagalog?
Yes.
Tagalog?
Tagalog. Well, Tagalog. Like Mr. Jun Tagalog right here.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, I have a great big hat for my beautiful co-host one more time for Miss Esmeralda Padilla-Gould.
Thank you. Here's a song by Leia Navarro. If you know the song, if you're Filipino, please sing along with me. Cuban food.
You know what, you're kind of handicapped a little bit tonight because we usually have four mic extenders.
Yeah.
And we're only down to two. And it's kind of really hard to be talking or interviewing somebody and have to...
Yes.
But that's okay. Next time
we make the best of it, right?
Well, this is the first time we've been here, and next time we got to do much, much better than what, you know. So I hope I really want to thank you folks for your indulgence. And we're going to make it much, much better. Yeah.
Yes, thank you for joining us here at the Van Le Grill.
Yes.
For always supporting Music Asia, anywhere we go.
Yes.
Well, actually, next week we'll be at the Florida Cafe at the Shalimar Hotel.
Inside the Shalimar Hotel, right?
Yes. And then we're going to have a new location on May 30th, so watch out for that.
Okay, well, Asia, Music Asia in the world, what are we going to have next, Miss M?
I don't know.
You tell me. I tell you?
Yes. Well, I think someone is sneaking in. Ooh, oh, there you are.
Of course. Our very,
It's me.
What do you call this now? Soulful guy. You know, by the way, this guy, he's always looking after me, my wardrobe and everything. Every time and he sees something wrong, he's... You know, folks, he's also a clothes designer.
What do you call OCD? You have that OCD thing about your string and lamp.
Was he unraveling earlier? Is that why?
Yeah, when I asked you for those scissors, you know, I was talking, yo.
Unraveling?
I think he's going to unravel right about now. I'm gonna stand on your other side, well, so if he does, he unravels with you.
Well, I hope it's not a private joke, but unraveling is kind of...
Reveling.
Oh, reveling.
You were reveling.
Reveling. I thought you said unraveling.
You're reveling.
Okay. Well, maybe I'm gonna give my mic to Miss M, so you guys can chatter whatever you like, okay?
I think he's ready to sing.
Why does he is unraveling?
Yeah, he is.
You're supposed to be reveling.
Reveling. He's a little bit sensitive tonight. Uh-huh. But anyways.
I'm going to see two of you at 3 months tomorrow.
Yes, we will be at the Asian Culture Day countdown.
He's tired of us already.
Yes, never.
Why don't you invite the folks just in case you run down tomorrow night?
Yes, if you happen to be at the Fremont Street Experience tomorrow, we will be there at 10 p.m.
Center stage
on First Street for the Asian Culture Day countdown from 10 to 12 midnight. So it's something that you would not want to miss.
No, not at all. Yes, come one, come all.
Amazing performers from all over the world.
Yes, from all over the world. You're going to love it. Well, without further ado, I'm going to step back here because I'm going to do a song with Nelson.
The stage is yours.
So,
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Cleer Lee.
So, Mr. Nelson. For those of you who remember this song, was it in Tahiti? Were we on the mind? Long, long ago, same hour or so, I recall when I saw your smile.
and
Like to acknowledge our sponsors tonight, Habana Grill. Okay, and of course we'd like to acknowledge our friends from Pure Medical Equipment and Supply, care of our friend, Pat Magallanes. June 9 for the Philippine Independence Day Parade and Motorcade, brought to you by the Cavite Association of Nevada, and on June 15, the Philippine Independence Day Gala to be held at the Gold Coast Hotel and Casino. Of course, back to Music Asia.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Doc Mike. Thank you. Now, who's up next?
I think we need to call back Mr. Jun Tagalog.
Mr. Jun Tagalog, come on.
Beautiful song with our musical director, Mr. Nelson Alcantara. Welcome back.
So, Jun, what are we going to do?
Another Spanish song. Because, you know, we're in Havana.
Havana, Havana.
It's a Havana grill. I think I'm done. In Las Vegas.
Yes, Havana grill. Great food. Okay,
okay.
Take it away.
La historia de un amor. In English, the story of our love. Ya no estás más a mi lado, corazón. En el agua somos tiempos. Y si yo no puedo ver, porque tal vez me hizo quererte para ser mi sufrimiento. Siempre fuiste la razón de mis asesinos. Adorarte para mí hoy de mí. Lo que hacemos de lo que entraba, el calor que me brindaba, el calor y la pasión. Es la historia de un amor igual que me hizo comprender todo el viento del mar que de Dios a mi vida apagado mis sueños. Ay, qué vida. The great pianist of Las Vegas. He's 84 years old. Is he?
When I stand here taking it
every breath with you. Ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. How can you just walk away from me when all I can do is watch you leave? As we share the laughter and the pain, we even share the tears. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me, just a memory of your face. So take a look at me now, 'cause there's just an empty space, and you're coming back to me. It's against the odds, and that's what I've got to say. I wish I could just make you turn around.
savor the great food that we have over here in Havana Grill. If you never tasted Cuban food, I think they're not the greatest.
This is the best place to go to.
Oh yeah, well, look at the the atmosphere. You know, if you folks having a private party, you can have it here, or maybe you can even dine out there, especially with the great weather that we have right now.
Right.
And you have a patio, tables.
And I think they also have karaoke here. Sometimes.
Oh yes, by the way, yes, folks. After 9 o'clock, they'll have a karaoke happening over here. And for you that's that want to showcase your voice, we'd like to welcome you to join them in the karaoke. That is after 9, okay?
Yes.
Yes.
In the meantime.
And in the meantime, why don't you tell a joke?
Why did the dog cross the street? I don't know any jokes.
You don't know any joke?
I'm a very serious person. I don't know how to laugh. No joke. That's a joke.
Well, if you're a serious person, that more than you should have a joke.
I know, right?
So every time you say it, just, even if it's funny, just look at them like this. You know?
Actually, that's one of my ambitions, to become a comedian.
Well, I think you'd be great as a comedian.
Can you imagine me as a comedian?
No, look at them with a straight face. Like Ian, over there, Terry over here.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I think we've got to practice some jokes like that, right?
I know.
Oh, by the way, talking about jokes, what do you call a boomerang?
Okay.
That when you throw it, it doesn't come back. What do you call a boomerang that don't come back?
I don't know.
Don't know?
I don't know.
It's called a stick.
Oh, okay. All right.
I heard you laugh, Terry. It doesn't come back, it's a stick.
It's a stick if it doesn't come back. Maybe it was a dog. The dog did not catch the stick.
There you go.
Yeah,
you're
exactly.
Right. So, I think I'd like to bring our musical director back here.
Mr. Nelson Alcantara.
Yeah, let's get him to work. We're going to do a little, what do you call it, bossa nova? I'd like to do it. See, it's all unrehearsed, but you know what? When you have a great keyboard player like Mr. Nelson Alcantara, you can do it just about everything. The day. Wait, wrong key. There you go. Day in the life of a fool, a long and a long lonely day. I walk the avenue and I'll run into the very side of you. Come in my way, I'd stop right across from your door, but you're never home anymore, and back to my room, and there in the gloom, Miss M?
I think I'm going to sing another song. Good. While we're trying to figure out what Mr. Usher will sing.
I know.
Yes.
Okay.
I think I will sing a Whitney Houston song.
Whitney Houston?
It's a little bit ambitious, but yeah.
That's all right.
It's okay. We're just having fun.
That's okay. You know what?
Okay.
They could have their earplugs, but they just look at you, you're good.
Thank you. Here's a song by Whitney Houston. I hope you like it. So enjoy the food at Havana Grill. Why is it not playing? Why is it not playing? Okay, alright.
All eyes are on you.
I'm on the side. You put me on the spot again, as always. And I can feel the spotlight. Well, I think it's not working. So let's call my co-host to be here with me.
I see, folks, I know this is
we're having some technical difficulties.
Yeah, first time we're here, and we're running into a lot of technical difficulties. But we got set. I know we're having a hard time with
because it's our first time here.
Our tracks and everything. I think I'd like to bring Nelson back and maybe Jun Tagalog for one more song,
sure.
Right?
Yes, yeah, well, they're figuring out my song.
Let's improvise. I know it's not in the program or what have you, but let's improvise.
Mr. Jun Tagalog, join us.
Man, what,
hey. And render another
rhythm
song.
Rhythm, rhythm,
I'm going to hand you the mic.
I wish I could sing that song.
Well, you can. Okay.
Okay.
Well, take it away.
Standard American music from the song of Misty.
As a kitten out a tree, and I feel like I'm playing to a cloud. I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Too much in love.
I'm telling you, you know, the next episode of Music Asia, we're going to be featuring more of Jun Tagalog, that is. Well, maybe we should advertise the other restaurant we're going to be performing
yes.
next week, right?
Yes, next week we will be at the Florida Cafe inside the Chalimar Hotel.
These two folks there ordered... Las Vegas Boulevard, yes. Okay. It's close to, I think, Charleston or something.
Yes, close to Charleston.
Yeah, so I'd like to invite you again, folks, next week. If you're free, that is, please keep us company, okay? We kind of feel lonely without you guys. But I'm pretty sure that some of the singers that we have tonight would be performing, especially next week. We're going to have Elvis Presley going to be joining us.
Pete, right?
Well, he's just watching us tonight doing our thing over here, and I think he's just getting prepped up for next week's performance, that is, right? And of course, Mr. Jun Tagalog would be bringing his clan.
The entire clan.
Oh, by the way, the over there on the stage, they have a congas. Oh, really? Yeah, so maybe you can jam with us playing the conga, that is, right? And what are we going to, who are we going to have next?
I think we're going to sing My Heart Will Go On this time.
Again? Your heart going to go on?
Yes,
again?
It will keep going on. Until the end of time.
Pitok.
Yes.
Well, it's a Filipino show.
I went to see Celine Dion.
Celine Dion?
Yeah,
okay, well.
Back in 2005.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, how about one more big round of applause for my beautiful co-host, Miss Esmeralda. Padilla.
Thank you.
Thank you.
goes on and on and on and on for that.
Forever, until yeah. the end of time.
Yeah,
of
yeah,
course.
Yeah, all these people would like to see you forever, as long as you keep singing.
And be immortal.
Yeah. And by the way, who? Oh yeah, we're gonna have our other guest earlier that we brought over here, and we'd like to bring him back.
Usher Turek.
Well, come on, Usher. Come on up here.
Well, I found out that he's relocating to Las Vegas.
Oh, I'm glad.
Yes.
Let me ask you, you like Sin City?
This is the awesome city. What are you
Just
talking
you and
about?
Me, yes.
Of course, man. What is there in New York? All the concrete jungle.
Right.
Come on, Las Vegas. Look at how big Las Vegas now. And with our Las Vegas Raiders coming to town in 2020.
That's why. Sin City is the new awesome city
We're in the right place at the right time. And I'm so glad, Usher, that you're going to be moving here. Oh, by the way, we don't have any state tax.
No state tax.
That's what I heard.
No state tax, or you'd like to pay Uncle Sam?
Mm-hmm. I think so, yeah.
Well, you know. Well, I'm truly glad that you're moving to our,
Las
Vegas.
Relocating to Las Vegas.
And of course,
so
yeah.
What made you decide to relocate to Las Vegas?
As far as singing is concerned, I've done Hollywood, I've done New York already, so I wanted to.
So you're invading Las Vegas this
time.
Yeah, this time. Wow.
Kind of.
What a great place to be. It's the entertainment capital of the
world. Well, as long as you have the entertainment's heart, you have to make. Oh, really? I mean. It's just a commitment, you know, whatever you want to do in life, right?
Yes.
So if you want to be in the in music industry,
yes,
passion. Well, with that passion, I'd like to hear you sing your next passion again with a new song. What song would that be?
How Do You Get the Music Playing by James Ingram.
Ooh, I love that.
You got some heavy people you're singing. Luther Vandross, James Ingram. Well, maybe next one is Lou Rawls.
He asked
me to
do it with him. I have never tried. And
what song would that be, by the way?
How Do You Keep the Music Playing?
It's actually a duet song, and then I wanted to do a solo version of it. I've tried that for StarQuest in 2011, and I won a grand prize for being the StarQuest.
Wow, grand prize
that
winner.
Song.
Ooh.
Okay,
well,
we're not gonna keep the audience
waiting.
Yeah,
I don't want to steal your
right?
thunder, definitely. So we will have you sing it solo.
All right.
Maybe we can do it next time.
Next time.
Yeah, let's put our hands together for Usher Turek.
Thank you.
That in your arms I may not see forever.
the best home friend. If we can try with every day to move, make it better as it goes.
But you know what, folks? I know we're kind of running out of time before we bring the karaoke, you know, gang over here, right?
Yes, but before we close, another song from you, and of course, our musical director, Mr. Nelson
Alcantara. Okay, we've got musical director. Maybe we can try a song, a closing song for you, folks. This is a song that's as great as the Star Spangled Banner by Sinatra, which is. I'd like to close this song because, you know, this song really had a lot of meaning for me. And I was just telling my wife when I go, I'd like you to, on my viewing, I'd like you to play this song for me because it means a lot of, in my life, that is. And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I took a space of which I'm certain.
Sing a song.
I live a life that's full. I travel each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it sideways. Regrets I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. And more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I'd be laughed more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I love, I laugh and cry. I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say that in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who feels. The record show I took a blow and did it my way.
Thank you so much for being with us here, yes, at the Magic Grill for Music Asia on the Real.
We did it our way tonight.
Yes.
Right?
It's Music Asia way. The Asian way.
The only way. So we'd like to invite you folks tomorrow night at Fremont.
Street Experience.
Come and join us for a great entertainment tomorrow. Right?
At the first stage. At the first street. Yes, we would like to acknowledge everyone who are here tonight. Thank you so much for your presence. Thank you for supporting Music Asia. And we would like to thank our executive producers, starting off with our founders, CEO of Asian Culture TV, Mr. Carl Magno. Executive producers, of course, Mr. Kevin Fong, President and Founder of Asian Culture Alliance. Ms. Rosalyn Shore, Mr. David Knight, of course, Doc Mike Santa Humano, our Marketing Director. Our Logistic Director, Ms. Doc Paul Magno.
Yes,
our TV Director, Mr. Bill Bond. Our Musical Director, Mr. Nelson Alcantara. Of course, my handsome co-host,
Arthur Mendoza. And also my beautiful co-host, Miss Esmeralda Padilla-Gould.
Thank you so much. And to all our special guests tonight, of course, Usher Turek.
Yes.
Cleer Lee. Mr. Jun Tagalog. Thank you so much.
Favio here.
And Favio Hernandez.
Usher, right?
Thank you.
Special Usher. And who else did we miss anybody tonight?
I would like to thank my wardrobe sponsor, Anne Fontaine. Anne Fontaine is located at the Farnham Shops in Caesar's Palace. Thank you so much to its general manager, Miss Anna Billings.
And you know what? Before we forget, we'd like to acknowledge our great photographer.
Yes, of course, Mr. Terry Giordano, our official photographer. He's also the Asian Culture Day official photographer, Mr. Terry Giordano. Thank you for coming.
And of course, I'd like to acknowledge, of course, my major sponsor, Pilam News, Pure Medical Equipment and Supplies. Always supporting our program.
Yes, thank you so much, Pure Medical. Thank you so much, Havana Grill, for having Music Asia here at your fabulous restaurant.
Like we say in Hawaii, aloha and mahalo. Thank you so much.
Mahalo.
In Filipino, yeah, paalam. And what
other? See you next time.
Okay.
Adios.
Adios.
In Filipino, it's mabayan ka.
How do you say that in Japanese? Adomo arigato gozaimashita.
Take care, everyone, and catch us again next week for another exciting music.
Pure Medical Equipment, located at 3750 South Jones Boulevard, Suite 190, Las Vegas, Nevada, 89103. The premier provider for your medical equipment and supply needs. We accept Medicare, Medicaid, private, and cash pay. Pure Medical Equipment.
With the many recent changes and focus on immigration law, now more than ever is the time to seek the help you need from an attorney you can trust. As an immigrant myself, I know the many difficulties and hardships involved in immigrating to this great country. With more than 10 years of experience in handling immigration cases, our firm can provide the necessary answers and solutions to your needs. Call Calderon Law today so we can work together to help you get the peace of mind you and your loved ones deserve.